Tools. Can you have too many? That's a ridiculous question, isn't it? Sorry. Of course you can't have too many tools. But if you've got a small workshop like this, it can be a bit of a problem. There's not a flat surface in here that hasn't been covered with stuff. I've got tools up here, on here, round here, on there, underneath, up on the wall. Nothing on the ceiling there. So I'm going to make a Dutch-ish tool chest. Dutch-ish because it's going to be made out of plywood. It's not going to have any fancy joinery. It's going to be big enough for power tools. And it's going to be painted blue. Actually, painting it blue is fairly traditional. Anyway, so let's do the pop, pop, pop thing and get this thing built.
hell is this? Fucking hell, I wonder where it is. Fantastic. I fucking get up.
Oh, my head. My head hurts so much. I'm really not in the fucking mood for this.